everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Citizens Bank application on your iPhone. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. In order to download Citizens Bank application for your iPhone, first make sure that you're connected to a stable internet connection. And now tap open your app store from the app drawer. Once you end up in this page, go to the search box at the top and type in Citizens Bank and perform your search. Once you find this application right here that says Citizens Bank Mobile, from Citizens Bank, tap on the Get button in order to download the application. Now wait until the application gets downloaded on your mobile device, which is a quick process that entirely depends upon your internet speed. Once the application is downloaded and it is ready for use, you can see an open button popping up. Give it a tap in order to launch open the application on your iPhone. That is how you can easily download Citizens Bank application for your iPhone. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.